and welcome to this week's edition of Inside Warhawk Football. I'm your host, Sammy Huggins. Alongside me is head football coach Kevin Bullis. Coach, thank you for being here today.
Thank you for being here as well, Sam.
So the Warhawks came out with a victorious win against Concordia Moorhead, having the Warhawks lead the series 2-1. One of the key factors in that game was Zach Olis with 248 passing yards and one touchdown. What can you say about his performance in that game?
You know, it was really exciting to see. I mean, you know, Zach's a young man who's, as a quarterback, he's multifaceted. And so, I mean, what does that mean? He can run and he can throw. Mm-hmm. And I mean, you always assume that, you know, anytime your quarterback's going to be a great decision maker. So, I mean, that's an assumption that we all make, and especially mm-hmm. your starter. But he really put that to proof. Mm-hmm. And being our leading rusher for the game. And I can't remember the last time the Warhawks had a quarterback that was the leading rusher.
Yep.
In a game. So, I mean, he really put proof to that he can run the football and be very effective and be a threat. And that's really tough to defend. Mm-hmm. That's extremely tough to defend. But to be able to throw the ball very well. And that, to me, is you get some quarterbacks that run so well, but then when it comes to throwing the ball, that's they bail out on throwing the ball and
yep.
they run. Zach definitely, that to me is his discipline to sticking with our passing attack. Really, to me, makes his running even that much more valuable.
So the Warhawks are now heading to St. Xavier, Illinois, who they haven't played since September of 2008, winning all three matchups. Having never faced this team as a head coach, what is the mentality going into this game?
You know, we know one thing. I mean, St. Xavier is a very talented team, mm-hmm. and they always have been. I mean, I was here in 2008 when we played them, and so I was an assistant coach that year. And so I know one thing, they're going to have a lot of talent on the film, which mm-hmm. is quite evident on the video that we've already seen
yep.
of them. They play with great speed, great physicality, very well-coached team.
Mm-hmm.
They're ranked number 4 in NAIA in the country, and so, I mean, they have a number of kids that are scholarship kids. So, I mean, a wealth of talent. To me, it's a perfect challenge, perfect opportunity for us going into really every game. We've had a nice, steady ramp up. We've played mm-hmm. two very good teams so far in our season. This team's going to be the best team we've played to date, and there's no question it'll be great preparation. Win or lose, it'll be great preparation mm-hmm. For our WIA season, which opens up in a couple weeks.
Well, I hope your team does well this upcoming Saturday. Thank you for being here with me today, Coach.
Thank you, Sam. Really appreciate it.
That was this week's edition of Inside Warhawk Football on UWW TV.